ashamed, and the heart is like a chain around my neck. It's my name.
It's my name.
As the frenzied mob gathers round, she dare not look up because she already knows them. So many. And one of the frenzied mob, they shouted out, "Let's take her to the teacher. Let's test him and see what he will say." An eruption of cheers and yay. "Let's take her, let's test him." And they pulled her by her hair and they dragged her through the city square, dragging her by her hair. And she was kicking and screaming and she just gave in. She was bleeding and weeping and bleeding and weeping face down. Time stood still. And there was the teacher. Oh, open up, oh ground beneath me. How long does it take to stone one harlot down? How long dare I look up? She's crying in the dust as the dust turns to mud on her cheeks. Tangled hair everywhere. She's crying in the dust. She looks through the tangled hair in the mud in her eyes, just enough to meet his eyes. What is he doing? He's writing in the dust. Time stood still. Back and forth and back and forth, listing off her sins one by one by one by one. And the thing was, he was telling the truth one by one by one by one. She did this and she did that, and you know the law, and she's guilty, and you're a righteous God, and you could never accept someone so unholy. And you know that you are pure and you are just, and she is a filthy, filthy, filthy whore. And you know, oh God, you know. And he went back and forth as he spat out his truthful accusations. And there was the harlot, there was me, weeping. And I looked through my tangled hair. I saw such beauty. Oh, if I had only known, I would have changed my ways. Oh, if I had only known such holiness and beauty. But it's too late, and I'm guilty, and I know it all. Open up, oh ground beneath me. How long does it take to stone one harlot down? I was weeping and weeping and weeping, face down. Suddenly, there was a hand on my shoulder. ashamed.
Weeping, weeping,
face down in the blood. And I heard a whisper, what's yours is mine, and what's mine is yours. What's yours is mine, and what's mine is yours. And I looked to the left and I looked to the right, and suddenly I was surrounded by a great congregation. They were all dressed in white, from every tongue, from every tribe, from every nation, from every people group. And I looked up and I stood to my feet, and there was a celebration going on. I couldn't believe my eyes. It was a wedding. And I looked all around and I heard a song erupt. It was a song of worship. It was a song of praise. And they sang, because it's time for the wedding. And I looked all around and I could hardly believe my eyes. And we all sang in one voice and one heart. We sang, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. we're gonna